like this. In order for us to keep this ball in place, we have to sort of keep the tension between two people at all times. I'm not saying it's easy, but we're going to try, right? So even without holding on to one another, the idea is that he's going to simply walk forward, and he's going to consistently project that energy and move me in a way that only is done in tango, okay? So here's a point. Whoever's a leader is going to try and project this energy from here. We're going to do it in a practice embrace. Practice embrace is such where a man's arms are on the outside of the lady's arms and the lady's arms are here. This is a frame, guys. This is a frame regardless of how formed it is, because you don't want to walk into one another. You want to keep it solid so that the distance between two people remain the same at all times, right? So in order for that to happen, you need to have a little bit of this tension created. So first and foremost, he's going to shift his weight, like we did in an exercise, so that I know which foot he is going to start walking with. Okay? And the way that he drives me or he guides me is not with his feet, because if it was with his feet, he'd be on top of my feet and I would feel nothing here. So he is guiding me from his chest. Yes, not with his feet, because I wouldn't have any clue. In tango, very often women close their eyes when they dance. That means they feel nothing but this. They have no idea what's going on with the feet. Nobody's looking at the feet. So the energy comes from the torso, the upper torso. And in order for him to tell me which foot he's going to step with, if I close my eyes, the only way I would know is by him shifting his weight on one side or the other before we start walking, okay? So I want you to try this with your partner for a second. Okay? Yes.
Are you leaning forward or are you leaning a little back?
Well, what do you think? What did you perceive?
I perceive that you were a little bit back.
You perceived me going a little bit back?
A little bit.
Okay, let's try this again, because I want to make sure that it's obvious, okay? So in order for me to be able to follow, I have to have my weight forward on the balls of my feet without lifting my heel. Otherwise, the tension does not happen. Okay. So try it to where you're not really leaning like on a real incline, but just enough to feel each other right here. I got heels up. You know, they're sliding. Yeah. Eventually, in tango, there are people. If you ever really watch tango, people sometimes incline like really far. But it's a very old school tango. There's a very particular style of tango. We're not going to do that today. Maybe. Okay, so let's try. You have a